are having so much fun at the orchard, or the pumpkin patch, not the orchard. We just got done playing with some little goats. They're so cute.
Oh, that was cheesy.
That was hot.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey.
Do you want to show them our pumpkins?
And I did a skull.
Yeah. Let's see it. Ooh, spooky. Hello, my little chickies, and welcome back to another vlog. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not feeling the greatest right now. Like at all. I'm on my period and it's a bad one. It's a bad one. But we are on our way to the pumpkin patch. Canton is talking to one of our neighbors right now, right as we were about to leave, but that's okay. That always happens. But yeah, I don't know if this is gonna be a vlog. Oh, and I did my nails all spooky. I don't know if it's gonna focus. The other hand is a little bit different.
Look at my legs, they're
G-printed. Oh yeah, and her shirt says spooky on it, and then she's got her spooky little space buns. My spooky Starbucks cup filled with raspberry leaf tea, because that helps me with my period. And yeah, I don't know if this is going to turn into a vlog. I'm really sorry if it doesn't. If it doesn't turn into a vlog, I'm going to do a what I eat in a day vlog when I feel better. But hopefully I can turn this into a vlog, because I really want a pumpkin patch vlog. Oh, and today is Saturday. I didn't film anything yesterday. Yesterday was my first day of my period, and I was down and out. Like, didn't do anything yesterday. I just, like, laid around.
Didn't play with me.
Rude. I didn't feel good, baby.
Well, tell that to your tummy.
Makes me feel bad that I didn't get to play with her yesterday because I didn't feel good. But we did watch movies, and we worked in her little, I have a pre-K workbook that's filled with like fun activities and stickers and coloring that we did. So we just didn't get to like go outside or anything.
And I had a cold that day.
Yeah, she's got a little bit of the sniffles. I think it's just seasonal allergies because I've got them too. And usually like around the spring and the fall, I get really bad allergies, and so does she, because she doesn't have a temperature and all she has is the sniffles.
See? Did you hear me sniffle?
Yeah. Alrighty, well, somebody's done talking to the neighbors and we are on our way to the pumpkin patch. So see you there. We made it to the pumpkin patch.
And
yes.
I'm going to bounce on the bouncy slide.
Thank you.
Yes.
Having so much fun at the orchard, or the pumpkin patch, not the orchard. We just got done playing with some little goats. They were so cute. And now I think we're gonna go down some slides and then go get our pumpkins on that hayride. Yeah, there's not many pumpkins this year. What do you think? How was the hayride?
Good.
Good? How were petting the goats?
Good.
Good?
Can I have my cotton candy?
Yeah, you can have your cotton candy. We just got done at the pumpkin patch. Ooh, the lighting.
Yeah.
So how did everyone feel?
It was good. A lot good. Of walking, but it was fun. Yeah. A lot of stuff to see and do.
Yeah, we spent like, what, 2.5 hours there?
Yeah.
Dylan, how was your time? She's hot.
Good.
Good? You got some cotton candy?
Yeah.
You got to play with the baby goats?
Yeah.
We got to go on a hayride. We didn't get any pumpkins because their pumpkins were kind of meh. Plus, they're kind of expensive, and some lady told us there's a deal at Kroger's. What, did you say 3 for $10?
3 for $12.
3 for $12. So we're going to do that to get some cute pictures. And now we're on our way to go get those pumpkins. This lighting.
Really
nice. And I didn't get stung by a bee this year.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, last year I got stung, and I got stung right on like the back of my ankle, and it swelled up so bad that I thought I was going to have to go to the hospital. Because I like couldn't walk and it swelled up like really, really bad. But yeah. Alright, see you guys when we get our pumpkins maybe. Hi guys, we are back from the pumpkin patch. Dylan went to my mom's because we are gonna go see a band tonight. at some bar, I don't know, but holy crap. Okay, the lighting's really, really bad, and I am in a rush. I'm trying to get ready as fast as I can. I just got out of the shower. I'm just gonna dump it. But yeah, so I'm gonna try to vlog tonight, and hopefully it works out. But enjoy this video of me getting ready super, super fast. Okay, I can't do my makeup in here. It's way too dark, so I'm gonna have to move to the kitchen.
Hot bodies back there.
We're here to get pizza.
Paper, scissors, shoot.
You excited about pizza?
Oh yeah.
You said shoot.
You guys should eat it, Lady in the Tramp style.
I support you. That. Won't.
But are you guys fighting over that?
After I pan roll it on the ground for a couple of minutes.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta make it into a noodle. We're making it into a noodle.
You gotta do it.
Oh, you can't wimp out now.
Wow. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a video.
Yeah. Oh, that was cheesy.
That was hot.
That was so cheesy.
It was hot. It's good. I've never had hot socks.
Yeah. Have you ever had hot pizza before?
It's actually called cold brew pizza, but you know.
It has caffeine.
No, it is really good though. It's fire.
No, I gotta go to sleep in here. I can't do caffeine.
For real?
Damn, that's brownie. So I don't do a lot of sugar either.
Okay. I'm gonna have to have all you guys sign a waiver.
I have a diet thing.
I'm already a manager.
No, I mean like you go on a diet to lose weight.
Right. I already signed a waiver.
Out of the car, and get I'm just rocking this thing back and forth.
Split that pizza.
And I'm like trying to turn it, and then all of a sudden it'll be
like, oh my god, you got it.
No, it
took 5 years.
Hey, oh, wow.
That whole sentence has to be believed.
Well, I got it, so they can't spit in it.
You're on camera.
Or ad dog. Oh, shit.
On YouTube.
Oh, god damn it.
Just tell me how happy you are to eat your pizza.
So happy. I'm so happy.
You ate that whole thing in one bite.
You touched the little dangly thing in the back of my throat.
Mm-hmm. It's like a parked car.
Right in this little garage.
Okay, so I have an updated itinerary.
It's
like it all in the bathroom.
My
outfit.
Bro.
That way is faster, but we'll go this way.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey!
Where's
Whoa!
Huh? I said say hi to what? The vlog. Oh, that guy was in it.
Random guy.
Random guy. Okay, you guys, so I'm editing this vlog right now. In this next clip, I have to give a disclaimer. I'm very drunk. Like, very, very drunk. And sorry, I look like an egg. I have a hair mask in. But yeah, I'm very drunk. But I don't know if I mentioned in this clip because I haven't watched the entire clip, but we did Uber to the bar and Ubered home, so nobody drove. So I just had to throw that out there. But yeah, I'm so sorry for what you're about to witness.
Hey, guys. So we made it home.
I look really bad.
I don't even know if I'm gonna show this clip, but we went home. We Ubered. No drunk driving. We Ubered. We had a great night. We had a great night. My cat's right here. I love her so much. Honestly, as like a mom, I haven't had a night out like this in like a long time. I did wash my face, but it doesn't look like I did. But I had a great time. Great time. Oh, I don't look too bad. If I look really bad, I'm not gonna, like, put this clip in, but we had a great night. We made it home safe. We Ubered, got some food. Spooky scared. But yeah, now I'm getting ready to go to bed, and when we wake up, we're gonna go get Dylan. Had a great, great night. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing it. I don't know what I'm gonna put music over, because like I don't want to get copyrighted. That was Spooky's Tale. So yeah. 10 out of 10. Good morning. I'm really hungover. I haven't drank that much in a long time. I look crazy. But Canton made me an egg and cheese sandwich, and I'm eating that. It feels so bad. And my throat hurts. I have no idea why. Maybe because I was yelling last night. I don't know. I don't know what all I got last night for footage or whatever, but yeah, I don't know. I hope it was good enough to be a vlog. Even Canton's down bad. How do you feel this morning? You feel okay. I feel like I've been hit by a truck. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later. Okay guys, I'm still in the same spot. It's a couple hours later, but apparently last night before we all left and Ubered home, Canton decided to buy a $17 sandwich from Jimmy John's. It is the saddest, nastiest sandwich I've ever eaten. Oh, let me see your sandwich then. He added to this, but it was literally like, oh, sorry. It was literally like four slices of turkey and like four slices of cheese, but it was on like a foot long, not, and he like squished it all together. But it is the plainest, nastiest sandwich I've ever eaten. It's so bad. We got home, I ate two goldfish and passed out. Now I'm hungry. I want Subway. I want Subway. No, I want Subway. Should I tell them to go follow Mr. Fish on Twitch? If you guys watch Twitch, I just found out what it was, but you guys should go follow, I guess. I don't know, he like does like what, video games?
Yeah, plays video games.
I don't know. We're watching it right now. But you guys should go follow him. It's MrFish_TTV. If I can figure out how to link it, I'll link it in the description. Alright, I'm gonna go try to convince Canton to buy me Subway. Because I'm starving. Hi guys, it is... Oh, the lighting got really, really bad. It is Tuesday, but I wanted to add this into the vlog because I feel like I didn't have a lot that I vlogged over the weekend since I only did Saturday and Sunday. So we are getting ready to carve pumpkins. Are you excited, Dylan?
Yep, so excited!
Yes, so excited. So I'm gonna vlog this for you. I think I'm gonna put it in fast motion. And we're gonna be watching The Wizards of Waverly Place. Dylan's never seen it, and I used to watch that show all the time when I was younger. But yeah, we're gonna carve some pumpkins. I'm so excited. So I hope you guys enjoy. And then we will show you how spooky they are. The pumpkin stickers. And I will show you guys them out on the porch, maybe if it's not raining. I feel like last year it rained when we were carving pumpkins. I think it did. Alrighty, I hope you guys can see me because I'm using the back camera because the lighting's really bad in my living room. But I think Dylan is going to do this one, the goblin face.
No, I'm doing the skull.
Oh, the skull? Okay, where's the skull? Okay, so she's either gonna do the goblin or the skull.
I'm doing the skull.
Alright. right, and I think I don't know. I'm either gonna do the ghost that's a witch, the cat with the pumpkin and the bat, or the bat. I'm not really sure just yet. Whichever one is going to be easiest, probably. And then Canton, he hasn't decided either. But we've got to scoop out our pumpkins first, and then we'll all officially decide. Alrighty guys, sorry the lighting is so bad, but I had to plug my phone in because it died while I was recording us carving pumpkins, but it's going really good. Daddy's over there still carving his pumpkin. Do you want to show him our pumpkins?
Sure. Mommy did this.
Yep, I did like a ghost and its mouth says boo, but you can't really tell. Well, no, you can. But when the light's in, it'll be better. And Dylan.
And I did a skull.
Yeah, Dylan did a skull. And we're not sure what Daddy's doing yet.
We did some
spooky ghosts.
Oh, he did some spooky ghosts. But we'll show you guys when they're all lit up. Did you have fun?
Yep. A lot of fun. I got all my hands gooey.
Yeah.
And it was so fun. I love gooey hands.
Yeah. Carving pumpkins is so fun. Are you having fun over there?
Oh, yeah.
Me too. I'm just sad my phone died, but I got most of it, and you guys get the gist of carving pumpkins. But we will show you them when we light them up. I'm so excited. Are you all done?
I think so.
Let's see it. Ooh, spooky. You'll be able to tell more when they're lit up.
Oh, yeah.
But now we got this huge mess to clean up. Oh, you missed a spot? Okay. Alrighty, it's time to clean up this mess and get our pumpkins lit up. Here are our pumpkins. They're so cute. They turned out so good. Mine says boo, and Dylan's is a skull, and Canton did some little ghosties. Oh my gosh, they're all so cute. I love them. They look so good on the porch. I cannot wait for Halloween. All right, hi guys. I just got done editing this vlog and I realized I forgot to end it out, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. I love you guys. Bye.